Alrighty. Hopefully, it will actually let me stream. Not sure what happened there, but I joined a match, and for some reason, it decided that my game wanted to crash, so here we are, finally. Yeah. I don't have any words. Anyway, this is gonna be, again, a bit of a chill stream. It's a cold day to stream, actually. Not sure how cold it is right now. It is currently 36 degrees Fahrenheit, which is not too bad, but tomorrow it should get down to 29 degrees, low 29 degrees. We do have a winter storm warning in effect until Thursday, I believe. So, and the snow that I can see is coming our way. So, right now it's only raining, so I kind of doubt that it would stick, possibly. I don't know. Yeah, it's getting to be really cold, and obviously in my room it's pretty cold as well, so. I'm just gonna stream some Rainbow. I swear if this is the match that I was trying to join originally, I'm going to laugh. Again, we'll do casual. We won't do, unranked or ranked or something like that. We might do some Terra Stunts. You never know. I know this is Rainbow, but if you are watching this through Twitch, and if you're interested in Mass Effect series, I'm doing the Mass Effect series on my YouTube channel. I already have not really the last one in the series per se, but I'm on Mass Effect 3. It's gonna take quite a few episodes to get that finished. But if you want to check that out, go ahead. It's my YouTube is linked in my bio on Twitch. No. I forgot that they had that thing. yeah, if you want to check that out, link is in my bio on Twitch. And, 10 seconds. Of course, this would also be uploaded to my YouTube as well. So definitely check that out if you haven't already. and then... And then I'll also be doing, like, Mass Effect Andromeda. After that, I'll be doing... I'll probably also be doing, Anthem? I wanted to say Mass Effect Anthem, but that's not part of the series at all. I hear so much.
Clearing the way.
Oh. Almost shot the shit out of him.
Last operator standing. Hostile activity resumed.
Whoa!
Op 4 eliminated.
There goes the ace? I think? Yeah, it had to have been. That was an ace. I just started my stream and I already have a fucking ace. The fuck? When did I get good? Shit. Of course, this is casual, so there's a lot of people that are not as good. I'm sure if I played fucking ranked, I would get demolished. I'm definitely like a gold when I play ranked. I'm not.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
I'm not in any way platinum. The only way I would ever actually get platinum is if I get carried. It's one, two. Oh yeah, there's a thingamabob.
5 seconds before insertion. Biohazard container location unknown. You are clear to engage.
God in a bag. Okay. I hear some shit.
You have found the biohazard container. Proceed to its location.
Try.
Reach charges hot.
Stop standing. Secure the biohazard container.
Oh. I don't even know how I can get these headshots. That was not legit at all. Ugh. Ooh, what is that? I'ma see what's so I want. Ooh. I don't know if I want the diamond. I want this one.
Container.
That looks good. I'm looking at a car online. That's what I do sometimes. I'm just when I'm loading or something, I'll just be on my computer and look at shit online.
5 seconds.
Ew, hello.
The biohazard container and secure it.
I don't know where the fuck I'm going. I'm sorry, I'm not taking any chances. You're gonna make a hole for them.
One friendly operator. Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Too bad though. Find another match. I don't even know why I'm looking at that. Ba-ba-da-da. her. Oh, come on.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op 4 drone located the biohazard container. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard.
I'm out! Gotta reload!
Sticking.
Oh, shit.
Sticking.
Well, they're upstairs.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Swapping mags.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful. Find the biohazard container location. 10 seconds.
Sorry about that. I had my mom at the door. At least I won the last round.
I've got movement.
I'm reloading.
I honestly didn't expect to be behind that one person. I feel like that's open. I have nothing to open this stuff with.
Drones online.
Downstairs.
We found the biohazard container. Proceed to its location.
There's still a Kavera somewhere. Which... Oh. Oh. Get him.
Reloading.
Yeah, shit.
Going in.
I need to get in there. Ah!
One friendly operator remaining.
I didn't even see his head. 20 seconds. Get him. Oh, no. Get him. Oh. You had him. He was reloading.
Failed the mission.
Oh, yeah, they opened at 12. I also need to go to... check.
To locate the biohazard container. 10 seconds to go.
Oh, I see. Okay. Shouldn't be...
5 seconds before insertion.
Bad.
Biohazard container location unknown.
Apparently, tomorrow, we're adopting a cat. Another cat.
Locate the biohazard container.
Oh, my back.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Oh, so cute. I'm looking at cats now.
10 seconds
to
insertion.
Oh, so cute, puppy. I'm sorry.
5 seconds before insertion.
I can't help myself but
kind of
freak out over dogs and cats. Especially when they're kittens or puppies. Back. you see me? I think it saw me. Come on!
Down to one friendly.
Good shit.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
Where did the fuck this? Where did he come from? It is cold. The one thing that I also don't really like when it's really super cold in my room is the fact that my it's normally my right hand. My right hand gets super freaking cold. Oh my god, that's so funny. Oh boy.
Locate the biohazard container.
I hope everyone's day is going pretty good. It's pretty cold where I'm at. I completely lost the train of thought.
10 seconds to go. Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
Oh, man. That's...
Insertion in 5 seconds.
Oh, bueno.
Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Hello. Oh. Oh, can I get a headshot all the way from here, bro? Dude, that'd be so sick. Oh. Dude, I saw someone peek right when I looked away. Damn it. Oh, you up here, though. I knew he went back to the thing. I was chasing his ass. Oh, damn. Uploading some photos to my portfolio on my Facebook. Yeah, I'll go grid that.
Find the biohazard container location. Seconds to go. 5 seconds to insertion.
Yeah.
Location of biohazard container unknown. Clear to engage. The biohazard container has been located.
Yeah, I've actually gotten headshots from doing that. Getting up onto the well and just randomly spraying. I heard either Rook. I've heard Rook or. Oh man, dude, I was dude, I shot her so many goddamn times. I'll be Doc.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. I was trying so hard.
Defense is up.
One op four remaining.
Still bulletproof. Oh man. Only have bulletproof camera or shit.
secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Oh shit, he got me. Fuck.
Operator remaining.
Aha!
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
You know what? Oh god dang, my leg hurts like a mudder trucker right now.
Secure the room.
I will watch over us.
Op 4 located the biohazard container.
Whoops! more, what the fuck? Shit bag.
One op, four remaining.
Shit, cool.
Or eliminated.
I completely forgot that I also have some videos that I just recently downloaded from my PlayStation. Some old ones. December 12th. December. That's definitely way past December. So that's the only one that I have on that one. Come on. Oh, of course you don't show me an image. This one. $18,000 renown. Let's see. No. Oh, that's what I can do. I can just go on Facebook on my computer. Duh. My god. Let's go with her. I always like spawning at the alley access, because I know that most people try to peek and kill people at the spawn. But I honestly like that, because then I'm always expecting it, so sometimes it really doesn't work. Oh gosh, I want that motorcycle so bad.
Locate the biohazard container.
Vroom vroom.
Well done. Biohazard container located. 10 seconds to go. 5 seconds. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
For the biscuit. Oh god.
Load him back.
I'm out.
I saw a cap cannon in here somewhere.
Changing mag.
Let's just drop down from here. Go up to here. Just drop down. Holy fucking roo. Holy fucking roo. Oh boy. I don't know how freaking Capcan didn't get me. That was kind of a bad place to do that too. That's a go now. Let's do it again. Oh, let's go with that one instead, because that one doesn't have as much recoil. Captain Sparks. They left out the L in that. it's probably taken. Or they don't know how to spell. Oh, that's why. Okay. That's why I was doing that. I think that's all new. Oh, come on. No, there is quite a few Grand Theft Auto.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Those ones. I think my planning here is I'm going to just kind of mix up the several clips that I have. I don't know why I go this way. From different games to mash together in a single video. Because there's some stuff that happened on GTA, nice. I'm like, holy shit. So,
10 seconds.
Like, there's one clip where I was parachuting and I almost didn't parachute in time.
Biohazard container located, proceed with location.
And, and when I did, when I landed, I nearly got hit.
Oh, good.
Come on. Let me see. Oh! Perfect. Ah, you're trying to do the same thing, huh? Try it. Try it again, dude. I'll destroy all your shit. I'll destroy all your shit. I pretty much shot in the same hole, too. God. Yo. I just saw my teammate get annihilated. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Got your intel.
Oh!
One friendly operator remaining.
Got a little fucked. I think I already had those. So I can actually eject that USB and insert this one.
15 seconds left. 10 seconds. Activity resumed. Oof. Have been eliminated.
We were doing so well in the beginning, and then it just kind of spiraled down. What that?
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Pack up what's around.
She's low on health.
Op 4, last stop standing.
Oh, dude. I thought that was a frost trap. I mean, it is a frost trap, but...
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
All that.
Op 4, drone located the biohazard container. left. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
So many up there.
One friendly remaining. Op 4 is securing the container. Securing the biohazard container. All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure. We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. Op 4, last operator standing. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful. Yeet.
So far, it's not raining. Or it's not snowing, rather. It's supposed to snow today or tonight. Where was that one? It was in camera roll. Oh, that's not the one I want. No, it is not. Nope. No, it's that one. Yeah. Everybody wants to talk to me. I don't want to talk to anybody else.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
I don't know about you, but... There you go, buddy.
Op 4 drone.
Oh, I know what he's doing. Oh. I know. Really? I have a shotgun and I can't hit. Oh, God.
Setting trauma pack here.
I can't. I was not able to hit a Twitch drone with a shotgun.
Down 5 seconds.
Oh, my God, how horrible. Horrendous I am.
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Come on. Look at shot. Holy shit, that's a good shot. Yep. Alrighty. At the last moment, I was like, oh.
Friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
What I get for not paying attention.
Find the biohazard container location. Good work. The biohazard container has been located. 10 seconds to go. 5 seconds to insertion. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Fucking bitch ass motherfucker.
One friendly operator remaining.
Oh, yeah. What the fuck?
Seconds remaining. seconds remaining. You failed to secure the bio container in time. Op 4 wins.
I'm almost also leveled up to level 200 too. Come on, matchmaking. Forger. Would be a sledge. I'm just sitting here waiting for my damn W-2s to come in so I can file my taxes. Like, I filed my taxes, like, fucking as early as possible so that I can get my fucking money. Like, shit.
Locate the biohazard container.
A shot. Oh no. Oh, look at that. This is that one. Nope, 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 nope. Tracking history. Should be here on Thursday, which is the day, not the, I'm waiting for my new parking light bulbs to come in. I think it was yesterday that I realized that only one parking light is working, so, you know. I mean, it's not too much of a big deal, but it's something that would just annoy the crap out of me. So I had to replace them. Then, like, the parking light bulbs, they haven't been replaced. And my car is about 11 years old. So, they haven't been replaced in 11 years, at least, so. I'm, waiting for those to come in.
Before insertion. Insertion in 5 seconds.
I was going to get them locally, but,
Take the biohazard container and secure it.
Aw, man. But I decided to... Why is that all reinforced? that open over there? Almost. Let me go see. Yeah, looks like someone's up here. Yeah, there's like hella people up there. I saw a little bit of him dropping down. I was like, oh, that's right. There's a hatch there. Anyways, yeah, the parking lights haven't been replaced in like 11 years, so I'm like, it's time to change both of them, apparently. So I just got two of them, and I ordered them from rockauto.com. Normally I would just get them locally, but they were actually a bit cheaper if I ordered them online, and I also wanted them to be a little bit brighter as I can. They're actually amber LEDs. I'm not sure how well that they will fit, or if they
secure the room
will be as bright as I think they might be. I'll have to see. And I also have LED headlights, so hopefully having both LEDs, I don't see any interference that should happen, but if it does, you know, hopefully not.
Keep an eye on door. Drone located the biohazard container. 10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds to insertion.
Stay clear of flash zone.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
My light just flickered. I might have a power outage. Oh shit. Oh no. That freaks me out, man. Oh no. I might just go completely black. Shit. Shit.
Securing pod. Take out the hostiles. Prevent further access to the biohazard. Op 4, last operator standing.
Ow.
Friendly's victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
I'm shutting down my computer. No. Alexa, shut down. Alexa, shut down. I don't know if Alexa will actually shut down. I think I have to physically unplug her. Okay. Well, since that's happening, I'm going to turn off my, I'm actually going to end the stream there. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna turn off my PlayStation before, anything happens to it. Cause I know last time when I had a power outage, it fucked up my external hard drive, so I'm gonna turn off all my shit real quick. So I will see you guys on the next one, as always. The stream will be up onto my YouTube channel. I'm trying to talk really fast. So that you guys can watch it later or whatever. I gotta go. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.